Hey everybody, I just wanted to take a quick minute and just ask you face to face in the raw here, just if you would partner with me in prayer about something. A lot of you know that I'm in the process of starting a ministry called Pillar Collective, developing healthy people inside and out. And the Lord's given me a big vision for building a community center, a sports complex, things like that. But he recently told me as I was praying one day, just honestly, kind of venting about like, Lord, when's it gonna happen? He told me, hey, Stacy, don't despise small beginnings. A lot of you know that just even right here in my yard, on a daily basis, I have kids that come and play, and the Lord's bringing kids to my yard for discipleship and for them to be loved on. And many of them feel like they've even said, Miss Stacy, we think you're like our ma because you care for us. And so anyways, as I was praying about things, the Lord said, Stacy, you literally have a space under your feet. So I don't know if any of you really know where I live, but I live upstairs there in my apartment. And this whole unit down here is completely empty. There's nothing in it. It's a shell of a space. There's no rooms. There's no bathroom. There's nothing. And so I am asking you, would you pray with me that I would find favor in the eyes of my landlords, that I would be able to start renting this space out? I've already spoken to them about it. They seem to be open. There's a few things that they want to do before they let me rent it. But would you please partner in prayer for this space? Because this is going to be, I believe, the starting point and the launching place of Pillar Collective, that this is going to be able to be a place for kids to be discipled, for me one day to even host interns, whether that's from Life Pacific or different places. I'll be able to host, you know, small teams or small families that might want to come down. We'll be able to have our young adult group that you just read about upstairs. We'll be able to grow into this place because we are outgrowing my living room. So would you please just pray with me about this? It is some place that I believe the Lord has given me. And so I'm going to see great things. So thanks so much for your prayers. Love you.